Good morning, happy Saturday. I wanted to go over the forecast with you. Tomorrow we turn the page to the month of October and temperatures are still trending several degrees above average. So if you're ready for the true fall-like weather, highs in the 70s, you're gonna have to wait just a little while longer. Through the next week, we look pretty warm, but I'll let you know when a potential cool down comes. Starting off early this morning, really nice, a beautiful sunrise underway. We've got some oranges and yellows, as you can see overhead there. 65 degrees in Birmingham, and it's really comfortable across the board. Most places are in the 60s, mid 60s. Alabaster at 67 this morning, Clanton at 62. And then North Alabama, a little cooler, of course. We have some 50s up toward Coleman, Etowah County, and Fort Payne and DeKalb counties at 57 this morning. So cooler at those higher elevations, but across the board, it's a really comfortable start to the weekend. Look how dry and how clear we are. Nothing on satellite and radar, no cloud cover, and there's absolutely no rain to track on WVTM 13 Live Doppler radar. And you'll notice across the country, it looks pretty dry, especially across the Midwest and up toward the south and east, down toward the south and east. You can see the wind arrows coming from the east. And that's because an area of high pressure is right around here, and that promotes clockwise wind flow. So in this case, that means easterly wind coming through the state, and that's providing us with a drier air mass. And yes, it's very warm in the afternoon, but notice how comfortable it is in the morning, and that's because the air is so dry. And that's a blessing. It is much better to be 89 degrees and the air dry than 89 degrees in the air humid. So through the weekend ahead, whether you're spending at Talladega or maybe heading to Starkville later today, it's going to be warm. Temperatures peaking in the upper 80s across central Alabama, and it's similar around neighboring states. It's just really warm. Average high around this time of year is around the low 80s. Like yesterday, it would have been around 82, and the same the previous day. So these temperatures are really warm. I'm using the word warm, but truly that's a little bit hot. So through the afternoons, we do heat up, plenty of sunshine, pretty nice. It's just a little bit warm in the afternoon. And I'll show you across the board what it looks like forecast for certain areas, mostly upper 80s. Some places may get away with the mid 80s, especially North Alabama. But for us here in Birmingham, over toward Tuscaloosa, it's gonna be upper 80s. For most of us. So here's your 7-day forecast. Plenty of sunshine through the next several days, as I mentioned. And our temperatures, I think we stay mostly in the mid to upper 80s through at least Wednesday, Thursday of next week. And then a front approaches. We get a disturbance to dig south from the west, and it looks pretty strong. And when I say that, I think it'll bring a temperature gradient that you'll like. I think we'll see a drastic temperature change. Hopefully we'll see highs in the 70s after that front passes and into Friday. I told you the air is very dry, so with that, it doesn't look like this is a big rainmaker, and we could all use some rain. We are seeing drought conditions across several parts of the state, but it doesn't look like it brings a lot of rain. Having said that, if we get some winds to change and get some moisture to return before it comes in, then a better chance at some showers. Right now, looking at about 40% chance on Friday, and again, that could increase or decrease. That's still several days away. But that's when the front is expected to come as of now, and I'll go ahead and show you this here. So our chief meteorologist, Jason Simpson, made this, and looks like the front comes through after Thursday, really into Friday, and then that's when we expect the temperatures to change, and lows maybe in the 50s widespread, and then highs settling in the 70s. Some rain possible, but not a lot of rain is expected. And another thing that I'll point out to you, something that paying attention to, is this is a cold front, but it looks like it brings more of a Pacific air mass than an Arctic air mass or continental air mass because of the way it comes in, the direction that the disturbance forms. And that will still be more comfortable air. It just won't be as cold as it could be if it was coming from the poles. You know what I'm saying? So it'll still be cool, but it's not going to be as cold as it could be if it was coming from a higher latitude across the globe. So that's what we're expecting. Know it's really warm. Try to make the most of it. We will get there, and before you know it, it'll be cold outside, and you'll be wishing that we were warm. So thank you for tuning in, and hope that you have a fantastic weekend.